Well, yesterday was another day in the life of Joe Biden. First, he comes back from vacation, trips up the short stairs to get to Wisconsin, shows up at Wisconsin, gives about a 15-minute slurring speech, and then has trouble leaving the stage. And we realize when it's all said and done, it was only the robot version of Joe that we were watching.